feelings, so deep in my feelings. Lord, save me, light me, can't control my anxiety. I'm running on about 2 hours of sleep right now. So I am uploading a video and I am getting ready to go lay down for a minute because I am exhausted. But how am I feeling about leaving Memphis? I'm a little sad because I do miss, you know, being around family and things like that. But I'm also happy to be home as well. So happy to be home, getting back in the groove of things. There's some things I want to do, like clean up my office, find some different kind of meals to cook, because I need to get on my cooking game. I know it. Yeah, just continue with my YouTube journey. So I'm excited to kind of get back to that, get back to my groove of things, get back to my personal trainer who's helping me. Y'all see, right? Play with somebody else, but don't play with her. Yes, ma'am. I will link her information below just in case you're in the Tampa Bay area. But anyway, let me get upstairs and get some rest, and then I'll think about unpacking. I will think about it. So it is the next day. Y'all, yesterday I was so tired. I just went to sleep. I went to sleep. And then when I woke up, it was all late. My husband had already put the kids in the bed and stuff. And I was just tired. And then when I woke up late, we were watching this show called The Dirty D. Okay, so on Tubi, there's this show called The Dirty D. It's pretty good. It is vulgar. Lots of SEX. Lots of, you know, drugs. It's kind of like, what's that? Power. You know what I'm saying? But the ghetto version. But I like it. So I've been binge watching that. Me and hubby were getting into that. And, yeah, that was my evening yesterday. So I'm combining a vlog today. I'm still gonna get y'all a new video every day. So don't you worry, I am finishing this month. I don't know if I'm gonna do Vlogmas though, y'all. I think Vlogmas might be a little too merch for me. We will see. Cause November was a lot. It was a lot getting a video out to y'all every day. But I do think that it helped my channel. I got more watch hours, which is helping me to get monetized more. And I got a few more subscribers. I'm almost at 600 subscribers. So, I don't know. I'm going to think about what I'm going to do for Vlogmas for December. I don't know. Everybody's going to be doing it. So, really, really be beneficial for me. We'll see. We'll see. So, anyway, we're just out running errands. We are going to go back home and just get ready for the week. I really don't have to do laundry because I did laundry before I left. And my mom washed everything for us to come back home. So I really don't have laundry to do. Just kind of straighten up the house, get things prepped or whatever. So I'm gonna go to PDQ, get me some food on the way home and just relax. It's a gloomy, rainy day. Not really that much to do today. I'm gonna edit two videos. I was supposed to put a podcast out last week and I missed it. And it was a good podcast. It's a good podcast. When are y'all gonna see this vlog today? Okay, I think tomorrow should be Tuesday by the time y'all see this vlog. So y'all need to go check out that vlog. It's good. I mean that podcast. I'm gonna link it below. It's gonna be good, y'all. But anyway, I'm gonna get home, go to PDQ, eat, probably gonna finish binge watching my show and just relax a little bit. I love when I can just relax. Because when a week come, everything be so hectic, right? So I'm just gonna relax and take. Okay, Eli wants to talk too. What's going on, Eli? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Yay! My baby's smart. Y'all better play with somebody else, but don't play with Eli or Micah. So anyway, I may let Micah play a little bit of Minecraft today. Do you want to play some Minecraft?
Yeah.
And see if we can find my pink house? You think it's still there?
No.
You don't think the pink house is there anymore? So we have to build a new one?
Yes.
Okay. So we're going to build another pink house for Mommy. So let's get home and see what the day brings. As you can see, I finished packing and I'm really late on uploading my video tonight. This is the video about my last day. Ouch, my last day in Memphis. I'm really late on uploading it. But anyway, I need to get to work. This is another week. The hustle is on and yeah. I just been resting. It feels so good to be home and resting. Yes, I miss my family. Yes, I miss Memphis. Sometimes I want to move back to Memphis, but it's also no other feeling than to be at home, relaxed, happy. My kids are happy. Husband is happy. There's no better feeling than that. So I just want to thank y'all for rocking with me this November. We still got a few more days to go. And I'm gonna stick it out and think about December. If you all want me to continue on with December, like Vlogmas, let me know. I don't see why not. No, Eli. Thank you. So anyway, y'all. Ooh. I am going to go ahead and end the vlog here because there is really literally nothing to see. Thank you all for rocking with me. If you watch to the end, you obviously like my vibe. So go ahead, hit that subscribe button as I'm on my way to 1,000 subscribers. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.